they're going on tonight to have dinner at the Eiffel Tower. And then tomorrow, he'll be along the parade route at Bastille Day, which marks the 100th year of when the U.S. started helping entered World War I. Anna. I'm